So we had the morning coffee. We're doing good. You're climbing, are you? So today I want to take you somewhere that I'm super excited about. It's in Masalla and it's a new construction community. So we're really lucky. We're able to go inside and have a look and have a look at the progress they're making and see what you can buy in Hargeisa at the moment. Okay. Layla, we're going to Masalla. Can you say Masalla?
Masalla.
Masalla. Masalla. Okay, so we're gonna tell me if you see anything interesting. Okay, let's go.
Houses aren't broken, they're getting built. This is a new construction zone. It's a your house, you want this to be your house? Rugs and gardens.
Wasn't there yesterday? 2 days ago. This wall right here,
So, we're gonna go in and have a look inside.
I don't think they'll let you. Because I've got a permission anyway. You will tell me, stay back.
Okay, so.
Orugas.
So, yeah, it's an amazing undertaking.
Alaikum salam. Someone actually. Alhamdulillah, inside.
Okay.
This is a pedestrian.
So, this is a pedestrian walkway. We'll hop out and have a look.
This is the car area, this one.
Oh, okay, a street. Yep, that's fine.
You gotta be careful. It's probably like nails and stuff.
Wow.
I got him down there.
What a construction zone.
You're from Kenya. Okay. Excuse me. Where's the one that... Don't worry. I think I can see it from here.
So they have a lot of cleaning up to do. They don't like to clean up as they go along, do they?
No.
No. Far out.
So these are from Kenya. Building all this.
Wow.
So this area is more developed and finished, this area.
Yep.
So that's the color that
that's
that
good.
It will be. Which
so
I
it
really
can get dusty and dirty and it doesn't look bad. It's normal. That's very clever.
Whoa, this side looks so good. I want to live in one of those houses.
Yeah.
This is the one that they finished.
Okay, are we allowed to look in the one that they've mocked up
that's
finished?
No.
Great. Okay, so these villas, there's either three levels and there are seven bedroom, or there's two levels and that is six bedrooms, I think. So apparently they range between $200,000 and $300,000. And we're going to have a look inside one that's pretty much finished and they've put furniture in it. So we can have a look at how big the land is. Obviously it's a lot smaller land than what you would get outside of this community, but in this community you get security, you get a swimming pool, you get a gym, all that kind of stuff. So super excited to have a look at something like this. Obviously something like this, there's plenty of them exist in Dubai, but to come to Hargeisa and have something like this is super awesome progress for the city. Okay.
It's absolutely tiny.
Strip of land. So yeah, so if somebody's wanting more land space, then probably something like this is not really what you're looking for, or if you don't like to live so closely with other people. I'm really hoping that there doesn't end up being a whole lot of, you know, like barbed wire or something put on top of the
Well, there's already security, so
you'd hope not. You just hope people don't feel the need extra. Okay, so this here's like a patio outside. Okay.
Yeah, but it's not a backyard.
It's like a courtyard, but it's a villa.
It's okay. Like a, this one's like a courtyard-ish. I don't know, you could put like stones and decorate it nicely.
Oh, of course you could have it nice.
You put grass, it's just gonna...
Okay. But yeah, if you're wanting land, then something like this is not the right product for you. This must be the outside part of, there's an outside kitchen or something. Yeah. Wow. This is so cool.
Yeah.
And then we'll go in the front door. Okay. It's very nice. Well, an outside bathroom, that's very nice.
Shower.
Yeah, cool. Okay, let's go inside the front of the house. Let's check it on out.
I sent you the footage anyway, so what's the point?
Yeah, no, because I want to have not all of it. Are you sending me extra? Wow. I look at different things to you, though, Boom. Okay, so the flooring, is that a tile? Is it? Like, it's a fake wood tile. Oh, wow. Look at this. Hey. That's a chandelier. Mashallah. Huh? That's nice. Yeah, very nice. So it's quite sizable. I guess it's the dining that's kind of, well, it's a good sized dining chair. Hey, look at those fancy lights. Wow.
Yeah, it's where you get the food from. The kitchen's right there.
That's so good. A servery from the kitchen. Yeah.
No, it's very nice. It's
very nice. See, our table could fit in here. Just.
The wood one?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's more living room, so.
Is
yeah,
there?
Yeah, yeah. This is the sitting
room. So, Malik, what do you got for me for lunch?
Oh, as if I'm making this.
Yes. Wow.
There's no food.
Okay.
Oh, it's a very nice kitchen.
Okay, you want to see something?
For some reason, it's two kitchens. I don't know why.
Well, they got an outside one and an inside one, right? Wow, that is real nice. Okay, so there's some sort of, that's weird, window up there. Okay. Okay, let's go upstairs. Well, before we go upstairs, you can check out a little powder room. Wow. And the finishes on this is awesome because it's often at really lovely places in Hargeisa. Yeah, it's not, they've got lovely tiles and things like that, but it's the workmanship that kind of lets it down, that the finishing is not great. But I have to say, for Hargeisa, this is awesome. Okay. Bedroom. Built-in wardrobes. Nice.
Let me see this room.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh yeah, the bathrooms are pretty. Very nice.
Yeah, very nice.
What is some other thing for our beds?
Yeah. You've got like a maid's area?
The maid area is here.
So this kitchen is amazing. Okay, so you've got microwave. Yeah, I'm coming. Oven, gas cooker, it's really nice stone. And then you have out here like an outdoor kitchen as well. So if you want to do a cook up and it's really smelly, you've got all your windows you can open and it's like an outdoor kitchen. How cool is that? Kind of a really nice spot for a good size kitchen. Fridge. Okay.
This is a bit dangerous upstairs.
Is it? Okay, I don't want dangerous. Alright.
Dangerous?
Master bedroom with fantastic built-in wardrobes.
I have no clothes on.
And then we have mashallah. Beautiful.
Mashallah.
Layla, mashallah, is it, huh?
What's your doggy, Hala?
So this is...
Oh, shit.
Okay.
So this one here, you have two types of townhouses. You have the one, like, for example, this one. We have a third floor with a living room and a bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have one like this, which is only two floors. And then that little structure on the top is just access to the roof.
Oh, really? Okay, so you still have access to the roof. That's pretty amazing. Okay, they're up there working. It's amazing. Layla, come here.
It's wow. Like
oh my gosh, that's huge. Layla, don't touch it. This is a 7-bedroom villa, right? The 3-floor. Well, yeah, but you don't want to lose your ball over the top. Okay, so this other one beside us, so if that's the 6-bedroom,
this is going to be the 2-bedroom,
2-floor, and that's just
access to the roof, that's it.
Wow.
You still have the 3-level staircase.
Okay, you still can use, okay, you can still use the roof then, yeah?
Yeah, well, I don't know. Maybe it's going to have the AC vents.
Yeah, maybe. Wow. Yeah.
You can see, look, to this 2-floor one. not only is it access to the roof, it's also like a skylight. So you get light.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's amazing, huh? Okay. Layla is being a little monster. Okay, so let's go down and have check out the other bedrooms then. Layla, let's go.
So Hoya, in the two floor townhouses, this would be the master bedroom.
Yes.
But on the three level,
it's just an extra double bedroom.
Yeah.
Wow. It's great. Love the big shower. It's awesome. Layla, let's go have a look. Let's go have a look.
Why do you want to?
Yeah, I want to. I want to have a look. Show me the next one, Layla. Which one's your? Okay. This one. Let's try this one. Hey. Let's have a look. Look, what a cute room, huh?
That's my bed.
Oh, you reckon that would suit you? Say, Abu, you have lots of money.
My bed.
Oh yeah, that'd be good. Super cute, huh?
And then we can see Hoya,
yeah.
Because this one doesn't have an ensuite, and neither does this bedroom here. They have a share bathroom.
Okay, it's good, huh? Wow. Okay, let's go. And then the other bedroom in there, check that out. Wow, that's fantastic. So
two bedrooms of the exact same size and design. Is that correct, Hoya?
So it has two small bedrooms for kids with a shared bathroom. It has two large bedrooms. Well, this is like a medium size with its own ensuite and then the master bedroom. But on the three level, it has the extra
master bedroom.
Wow. So can you go around and turn all the lights off?
And you can see how in the three level townhouses, you have three living rooms, technically. You have a sitting room. A TV room, which a TV would go on that wall, and then on the third level, another sitting room.
That's awesome.
But on the two-leveled townhouses, you only have two.
Yes. Come, let's go.
But I thought this was downstairs.
Yes.
Let's go. Well, that's upstairs. That's downstairs.
Yeah.
What?
The walls are very high, like the windows. For lots of light.
But I wish that.
Stop and kill.
The reason why they call it, they want to turn it into a very green.
That's okay. Locality. I'm interested in this information. Yeah. They want to make it really green.
Very green and lush. So that's why they call it. Araxan Garden.
Okay, and you're saying they're going to build another one near Arabsia?
They're building, on your way to Arabsia, they already built one.
Okay, it's in construction like this?
Or is it finished?
That's finished.
Really? Yeah. So there's two secure compounds?
Correct, two secure compounds.
Wow, amazing. Salaam alaikum. So now we've asked if we can have a look at one of the ones that's a 6-bedroom, just the 2-floor, because I want to have a look and see what it's like on the rooftop. So obviously the last one we went into, it has that extra master bedroom on the 3rd floor with the huge kind of balcony and roof access. So this one, I want to understand what the roof access is like in just a 2-floor villa. Wow. It's not often that you get access to construction zones like this. So super dangerous with the little ones, but I'm super grateful to be able to have a look.
He doesn't have the keys.
No keys? Okay, and it's locked, huh?
He just wanted to show us the roof.
Yeah, which I'd love to have a look.
So everything else is not that bigger.
They don't have the key, so we can't have a look.
Okay. So all the air condition will be only small part.
Okay, so you can use the roof for putting outdoor settings or whatever.
Exactly.
And hope that don't blow away in this crazy windy.
Would they allow you to put a roof over?
So the aim is to be finished by November. Okay, so it'll be interesting to see whether they're able to reach that aim, but still very impressive, I have to say, very impressive. Go around. Oh, I've got boots on. It's okay, I'll give it a go. So what a treat to be able to walk around this construction zone and be able to show you the insides of these villas. So super grateful that they've let us come on in, and super impressed. So hope you enjoyed.